How do you feel about the cone in your head?